again. I'm just gonna go for it no matter what. Hopefully I'll fall. God, you fuck! You fucking whore! You're such a little bitch sometimes. God, you make me angry. I really, honestly, not to make up excuses, but I just wish that car.
In the chat.
I wish I could ollie cars. That'd be a sick line, ollie the car to back tail. Moving, look. So glorious. You got a straight shot at it now. Let's film live. These things are what's messing me up. Look, dude, it's like a fishbowl or something.
We're sitting here today with film star Natalie Portman.
Hello.
So, Natalie. What's a day in the life of Natalie Portman like?
Do you really want to know?
Please, tell us.
I don't sleep, motherfucker, off that yak and that Durbin. Doing 120, getting head while I'm swerving.
Damn, Natalie, you a crazy chick.
Yo, shut the fuck up and suck my dick. I'm buzzing dudes' mouths like gushers, motherfucker. Roll up on NPC and smack the shit out, Jeff Zucker.
What you want, Natalie?
To drink and fight.
What you need, Natalie?
To fuck all night. Don't text me when I'm crazy off that airplane glue. Put my foot down your throat till your shit's in my shoe. Leave you screaming. Pay for my dry cleaning. Fuck your man, it's my name that he's screaming.
I'm sorry, Natalie, are you to believe you condone driving while intoxicated?
I never said I was a role model.
But what about the kids that look up to you? Do you have a message for them?
All the kids looking up to me can suck my dick. It's proven, motherfucker. Drink till I'm sick. Clear your throat and pump nudges down the hole. Watch you laugh and cry while I laugh you die. And all the dudes, you know I'm talking to you.
We love you, Natalie.
I wanna fuck you too.
Hey.
It's for Portman.
Hey.
It's for pussy. I'll kill your fucking dog for fun, so don't push me.
Wow, Natalie, I'm surprised. All this from a Harvard graduate.
Well, there's a lot you may not know about me.
Really? Such as?
When I was in Harvard, I smoked weed every day. I cheated every test and snorted all the yay. I got a deaf posse, you got a bunch of dudes. I'll sit right there on your face and take a shit.
Natalie, you are a badass bitch.
Hell yeah!
And I always pay for your dry cleaning when my shit gets in your shoe.
What?
And as for the drug use, well, I can vouch for that. My dick is scared of you. Oh.
Okie doke. Natalie, one final question. If you could steal a smooch from any guy in Hollywood, who would it be?
No more questions.